Karibuni sana, that means welcome. Welcome to our Friday service, Friday worship service. Today we will do one of the songs we did a while back, that's in tongues, but that's coming later, so stick around for that. So, we fix our gaze on God's word, He's our Redeemer.
Word, blessed Redeemer, mighty to save.
lifter of my head. I can never ever be moved, never distracted. I am anchored on your word. You are the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You are the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You are the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You are the lifter of my head. You're the lifter of my head. I can never ever be moved, never distracted. I am anchored on your word. You're the lifter of my head. Blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God, blessed be God. You're the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You're the lifter of my head. Blessed be God,
blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You're the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You're the lifter of my head.
Thank you.
I take the armor of the Lord and I resist the devil. I take the armor of the Lord. The powers of darkness tremble when I call the name of Jesus. I take the armor of the Lord. And with the truth upon my lips, righteousness protecting my heart, and on my feet are beautiful, ready with the gospel of peace, the shield of faith that covers me. By His amazing grace, a burning sword upon my head, standing on His word.
I take the armor of the Lord and
double-edged sword, proceeding from the throne, the heavenly chorus sings and worships Jesus.
Let's sing together the sounds of seraphim.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
glory to Jesus forevermore. We thank God for such a wonderful moment worshiping Jesus. Thank you so very much, those of you who joined us. Thank God for you. Thank God for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let me see who has been with us tonight. Jathan, God bless you. France, God bless you. Nelly, God bless you. Dennis, God bless you. Dicey, God bless you. Robert, God bless you. Christine, Kinyua, my wonderful daughter, God bless you. Hallelujah. Sharon Wanyama, God bless you. Hallelujah. And Janet Wamboi, God bless you. We love you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. That has been our worship session. Every Friday, we just worship Jesus using our brand new songs. He said, sing to the Lord with all your heart, sing to him a new song. So what we're doing right now is singing to him and worshiping him with our brand new songs. Thank you for joining us. I want to thank God for our wonderful team. Tonight, on the control panel, on the software, Mr. Mwemon Zomo, the genius, and the gentleman on the cameras today is Tony Ngari. That's my nephew. Wonderful, wonderful man. Glory to God. We thank God for him. And then, of course, on the keys, and sometimes he was doing extra, what they call ambience in music. Mr. Bula, great, talented, awesome man when it comes to music and everything musical. Many other things. God bless you so very much. And then, of course, our music director, Judith Juguna, who's been on the guitar and who's also been leading us in worship. God bless you, my dear. You're just amazing, aren't you? Thank God so much for you. And then, of course, my beautiful, beautiful wife has been with me on the flute. I had told you in the past that one of these fine days she's going to be playing the flute. So we were doing a duet today on one of our songs. By the way, that song is in tongues. So go listen to it and sing along in your own special tongues. So that's my beautiful wife right there. God bless you. Amazing indeed. My name is Apostle Joseph Hellon, and we've been coming to you live from Nairobi, Kenya. This is Trapeza TV, the table of heavenly contents. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Glory to God. And tomorrow I'll be answering your questions, and tomorrow is called Wisdom for Life. So bring your questions and I'll be answering them all, and I'll also be giving you Wisdom for Life from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. East African time. Please share this widely with your friends. Make sure that you also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram as well. We love you so very much. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.